dog.
मैं आ क्या क्या हूँ
dog.
Pakistan.
We the Musty Cage.
Assalamualaikum दोस्तों. My name is Sadaf and this is
Ishmael.
And we're going to learn some new Urdu words today. Are you guys ready? Are you ready?
Ji ha.
So Ishmael is ready, friends. Okay, friends. So we learned three new words. I for Urdu word is
Main.
And the next word is
Hum
for we. And the last one was you. You is
Aap
or
Tum.
So let's start with we. The word we learned, we or hum. Okay? We or hum. And if we're going to have to say our. This is our. Maybe it's our house. Maybe this is our toy. Maybe this is our car. So we're going to use the word our. Our for, or the word for our is hamara.
Hamara.
The word for we is hum. Please. And the Urdu word for our is hamara.
Hamara.
And if you want to say hamara is ours, but there are three ways to say the word our. It's hamara.
Hamara.
Hamari.
Hamare.
All right, friends. So we learned three new Urdu words. I, English word for I is?
Main.
And the English word for we is?
Hum.
And the English word for, what was the last one? You is?
Aap.
Or the other word is?
Tum.
All right, friends. So we learned three words. Main. Main.
Main.
Aap your tum. Or hum. Okay. So now the next word we're going to learn is your. We have to say your. This is your toy. This is your house. How are we going to say it?
Aapka, aapki, aapke.
Aapka, aapki, aapke. Say, Ishmael guessed it right and he knows. So aapka,
aapka, aapki,
aapke. Aapka,
aapka,
aapki,
aapki,
aapke. That means yours. So remember we had two words for you. One was
up
and the other one was
tum.
So what we were saying your is aapka,
aapka,
aapki,
aapki,
aapke.
Aapke.
Now if we're saying tum, then in Urdu, your in Urdu for the tum one would be
Tumhara, tumhari,
tumhare. So the Urdu word for you is
aap,
or the other word was
tum.
So there were two words, aap or tum. So if we're going to say your, there should be two different ways to say your, right?
Yeah,
good job. So they would be aapka,
aapki,
aapke. And the other word for your is tumhara.
Tumhara, tumhari, tumhare.
Good job. Tumhara.
Tumhara.
Tumhari.
Tumhari.
Tumhare.
Tumhare.
All right, friends. It looks like Ishmael didn't have good breakfast because he can't say it out loud. Can you say it out loud?
Yes.
All right. Try it. Tumhara.
Tumhara. Tumhari. Tumhare.
All right, friends. Can you say it out loud too? Tumhara.
Tumhara. Tumhari. Tumhare.
Good job. And if we're going to say aap and yours, you're going to say how? Aapka.
Aapka. Aapki. Aapke.
So if you're saying it's yours, aapka ghar. What is ghar?
Home.
Home. Ghar is home. Aapka ghar. It's your house. So if we're saying your house, we're going to say aapka ghar.
Aapka ghar.
And you're talking to someone older, so you're going to adult or your parents, you're going to say aapka ghar. But if you're talking to your friend, you're going to say
tumhara.
Tumhara ghar.
tumhara ghar.
So Urdu word for your is aapka,
aapka,
aapki,
aapki,
aapke,
aapke.
And the other word for your is
aap,
tumhara,
tumhara, tumhari, tumhare.
Good job. Tumhara, tumhari, tumhare. Okay, and the other one, friends, if you remember, we learned this word we. We is
hum.
Hum. And if you're going to say it's ours, how are we going to say it?
Hamara,
hamari, hamare, hamara, hamari, hamare. Ours, hamara ghar.
Hamara ghar.
Hamari gaadi.
Hamari gaadi.
What is gaadi?
Car.
Car. Good job, friends. How many friends knew gaadi is car? I bet some of you knew, right? Some people are smart like you, right? Hamara.
Seven raised their hands.
Seven raised their hands?
One is 5 years old.
Uh-huh.
One is 4 and a half.
Uh-huh.
One is 6 and a half. One is 7 and a
wow.
half. And one is 8 and a half.
Oh, you know their friends and your ages and everything. That is fantastic, friends. So, friends, the Urdu word for your is aapka,
aapka, aapki, aapke,
aapke. And the other word for your is
tumhara, tumhari, tumhare,
tumhara,
tumhara,
tumhari,
tumhari,
tumhare,
tumhare.
And the Urdu word for our is our, hamara,
hamara,
hamari,
hamari, hamare,
hamare, hamara,
hamara,
hamari,
hamari,
hamare,
hamare.
So friends, all the words that we learned today, let's go through them real quick. So the English word for I is
main.
The English word for I is main. Main.
Main.
The English word for we is
hum.
The English word for we is hum. And the English word for you is aap.
Aap.
And the other word is
you, tum.
Tum. The other word is tum. So we learned me,
me,
aap,
aap,
or tum,
or tum,
or hum.
Or hum.
Hum is we.
Me,
me,
aap,
aap, aap or tum,
aap or tum,
and hum.
Hum.
Hum. And if we're going to say your, what is the word? Aapka.
Aapka, aapki, aapke.
Aapka.
Aapka.
Aapki.
Aapki.
Aapke.
Aapke.
And the other Urdu word for you is, your is? Tumhara.
Tumhara. Tumhari. Tumhare.
All right. And the Urdu word for our is?
Hamara, hamari, hamare.
Hamara,
hamara,
hamari,
hamari,
hamare.
Hamare.
All right, friends, so we learned a lot of words today. So what I'm going to do is put all the words in the description on the video below. So you can have your mom and dad or somebody older than you who can download these words for you. And you can practice them throughout the week. And you can practice the word meh and hum and hamara and tum and aap and all these words. You can use them in sentences like hamara ghar, like our house, hamari gaadi, hamare toys. You can practice them with your parents, somebody. And then next week we're going to come back with new words, right, Ishmael?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna do new words and we're going to learn together, and all of us will know lots and lots of Urdu words. And in a little bit we will be speaking in Urdu very nicely. But for now, we're talking in English and we're learning new words, right, Ishmael?
Yeah.
So, tab tak ke liye, until then, we're going to say Allah Hafiz to you all, okay? We're going to see you next time. Practice these words and come back all prepared. So when we come back, we're going to revise them real quickly and you're going to know all these words. And next time, we're going to have new words and exciting. Okay, Allah Hafiz, friends.
Allah Hafiz.
See you next time.